Ready to be amazed? Let's dive into five of Hubble's latest cosmic masterpieces from this year. The Candyfloss Nebula. First up, Hubble unveils a dreamy, cotton candy-like nebula in the large Magellanic cloud. These colorful gas clouds aren't just pretty. They're stellar nurseries where new stars are born. The One-Armed Spiral Galaxy. Next, meet NGC 1961, a rare spiral galaxy with just one prominent arm, located 190 million light-years away. Its unique structure and history of supernovae make it a cosmic oddity. The Eagle Nebula Reimagined. To celebrate Hubble's 35th anniversary, a newly processed image of the iconic Eagle Nebula reveals towering columns of gas and dust in unprecedented detail. It's a stellar spectacle. Star cluster in ultraviolet light. Hubble captures a glittering star cluster of NCG 346, showcasing its ultraviolet brilliance. These observations help astronomers understand the life cycle of stars in dense environments. Tidal disruption event. Lastly, witness the intense flash of radiation caused by a star torn apart by a black hole 600 million light years away. This tidal disruption event offers insights into the extreme physics near black holes. From star births to cosmic cataclysms, Hubble continues to unveil the universe's wonders. Which image captivated you the most? Let us know in the comments. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to @BeyondEarth Buckle Up for more cosmic journeys.